honor of going first. Now, pulling it would be difficult enough up a hill, but we're going to throw in a few girls into the back, as you see. O'Dwyer, no rope to hang on to. He's got to just use his calves, his quads, keep as low as possible and drive over the distance. Starting to shift through the gears here. He's surely going to do it. The 30-meter course swallowed up in somewhere around 31 seconds. Oh,